My dear friends, in this video, we are going to see the number of carpal bones, how do they named and where do they located, how to name the carpal bones and how to number the carpal bones. So totally we have 8 number of carpal bones. So it is being located in 2 rows. One is lower row and the other one is upper row. So coming to the lower row, always we have to name and number the carpal bones from the side of the thumb. Okay, so the very first carpal bone is scaphoid. So scaphoid means it looks like a boat shape. So based on their shape, they named it in Greek and Latin. Scaphoid means it looks like a boat shape. Next, lunate. Lunate means it looks like half moon shape. Triquetrum, it looks like triangle. Pisiform, it looks like small pea sized bone. And next, so this is completed the lower row. Let's see the upper row. Trapezium, trapezoid. These are the two bones which looks like a quadrilateral triangle. So they named it as based on that shape. And next, capitate. It has a very bigger head-like structure. So cap, which means head. So capitate. Next, hamate, which looks like a hammer. So these are all the bones named in Greek and Latin based on their structures and shapes. And the largest carpal bone is scaphoid. The smallest carpal bone is pisiform. And one more interesting thing about this pisiform bone is, it is the smallest sesamoid bone in the body. The meaning of sesamoid bone is, the bone which lies inside the tendons are originated in between the tendons. So pisiform is one of them. Okay, so always the naming and numbering should be from the side of the thumb. And one more interesting thing is, there is a mnemonic, a very famous mnemonic to remind all these 8 names. That is, she looks too pretty, try to catch her. Yes, if you know, if you see the very first letter of this whole sentence, you will get names of this all the bones. Okay, my dear friends, thank you very much. Please do like, share, comment and subscribe to my channel for more biology videos. If you have any doubt related to my topics, please put it in the comment box. Thank you very much.